Back to another reaction video. We're gonna be reacting to Maddie B. This is like the third time I've reacted to him. Like, seriously, no, today. This is the first ever Maddie B thing I watched.
You're dreamers. You walk around with your head in the clouds, hoping you can change the world. Well, we'll see how much you dream.
I'm from down south where we always got sunshine. They say you can't be a light if it wasn't for the dark side. Some days you gotta smile through all the broken times. It'll all be fine, it's all in your mind. Oh yeah, we were paralyzed by fear. Now we more than tears, we up. We just chasing dreams. Chasing dreams, California dreaming. Oh yeah, oh, you know that we just chasing dreams. Chasing dreams, California dreaming. Oh yeah. You gotta get your sunshine. California dreaming. Don't get home from school and see people on the news arguing with each other and yelling their point of view while people fighting and rioting and shooting to kill each other. Somebody's brother, pow, there goes another. I wish love would be our drugs and bullets can kill each other. Smiles instead of tears, be kind and real to each other. We just wanna live our life red and yellow, black and white. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be alright. Chasing dreams. Chasing dreams, California dreaming. Oh yeah, oh, you know that we just chasing dreams. Chasing dreams, California dreaming. Oh yeah. Gotta catch the sunshine.
So this one's with the hashtags, and let me say the hashtag sisters were really good in this one.
But you kids are lazy. Yeah. I hired two kids in the laundromat to work. Hey girl, you like me a little bit?
No, I don't need a job.
Come on, girl, you like me a little bit.
Not even a little bit.
Wait, don't you like me a little bit?
You, I don't even like you a little bit.
Huh, I heard you like me a little bit.
Well maybe just a little bit.
When I see it in my throwback jersey, y'all admit it, I'm smitten. Baby, you're so cool, you got me at attention. The truth, though, when the wind did I mention?
Friend Zone featuring
Hashtag sisters.
Here we are, home sweet. Don't worry, you're perfectly safe.
That's safe?
As long as it's fed.
You told Lewis everything?
Not everything. The house with a clock in its walls. Rated PG.
Looks stupid.
So I was thinking maybe we could be more than just friends.
You mean like best friends?
No, you know, more than that.
You mean like mega best friends?
Hold up.
I think we could be something more than just good friends. But she's got me beat. Caught up in the friend zone. If you make your move and she says that we're best friends, then you're probably caught up in the friend zone. Let me tell you about a girl I know. Next, everywhere she goes, she's a mean young teen. Ain't a thing to fix up like a model. Jaws drop when she walks to the door. Making all the mother boys trying to run up on her and holler. And they try.
Feeling today, Matthew?
It's my mom. Lately, she just been tripping.
Why is she tripping, Matthew?
Because she doesn't understand me. I'm a teenager now. Like, she's not cool.
Why don't you tell me about it?
Man, she got my head in a spiral. Cause I'd have made a new wave. I'd have hit the front page and I just went viral. Yo. because my flow is like title. But I don't think my own mama understands how my beats kick harder than Jackie Chan. And my hits stay lit for my fans in Japan, all the way from the Chattahoochee to California sands. And I flow magnificently, cause I was born to be different. See, I get the world in the tizzy, got my generation with me. The whiz kids been busy, I spit till I get dizzy. I try to stay focused, but I put the joke cause I know this is me. As you can tell on this mic, I'm for real. I said mine at the studio late. No problem, a curfew it is. No matter what I do, could happen.
Go listen to Slate Stuff's new songs. Follow on Instagram, Slate Stuff Clips, and Slate Stuff's music. Goodbye.